Hello everybody. So today I want to show you how to answer this one. The first thing, we put the integral for the both sides. Next, this one we have f of x. This one we have sine of integral of x, and I will put about c. The next one, that is this one. So when we put x equals to number 0 in here, we have capital I. So now we put this one go in here, and this one go in here. So sine of integral of x, you got number 0. F of number 0, we have capital of I. So we have C equals to I. The next one, F of B equals to number 3. That means we put B go in here and here. So we know that F of B, that is about number 3. So we can see that C equals to I. And we can transform C into I in here. So that means 8 equals to number 3 minus sine of B. So now we return back to this one. We see that C equals to I, 8 equals to this one. Now we can put this one go in here. Next, we want to find this one. We can transform u in back to x. And now we put f of x, that is this one, go in here. So we have like this. So we need to focus on this one. So we can use about interpolation by pass. So I will put about u equal to sine of integral of x. So if we do first derivative for the both sides, we have like this. Dv, that is about dx. The integral of this one, we have like this. So in this one, we have u multiplied by v. And then we put the bounds from 0 to b. Minus, we have the integral from 0 to b. So we have the u multiplied by v. So this one multiplied by s, so you got sine s. And now the integration of this one with the negative, we have cosine s. And then we put the bounds from 0 to b. Now, after you got this one, we can put 0 and b go inside s, sine s, and cosine s. So we have like this. So I will put b go in here and here, here. Number 0 go in here and here. So this one, you got number 0. This one we calculate in here, and we have negative number 2. So we return back to this one. So the integration of this one, we have this one. And we have number 3 minus sine of b. So we put the bound from 0 to num sorry, we have s and we put the bounds from 0 to p. So we put the value go in here and you got b. Now we simplify the number. So we can see that this one cancel this one. So we just have only this one. This is the end. Thank you for watching.